Nativ is the college leadership program of the conservative movement.
Nativ definitely has given me like the valuable skills that I'm gonna need later on in life.
Coming on this program will give you a lot of tools as to how to be a leader.
You feel like you're at home and it's really wonderful.
I'm, I guess, a dairy farmer now.
This is Beit Nativ. It's where you live the first part of your year in Israel. And it's a great place to live because it's right in the heart of Jerusalem.
We live here. The old city of Jerusalem is right over there.
Just down there, 10 minutes, is Ben Yehuda.
Everything is just sort of revolving around Beit Nativ, around the Fuchsburg Center.
On Nativ, I had the opportunity to live in a conservative Jewish environment, and I had the chance to learn about what conservative Judaism is all about.
My favorite holiday had to have been Hanukkah. We made our own Hanukkiyot, and we all lit them together in the window at a groan.
The first Shabbat that I was on Nativ, me and five of my friends walked to the Kotel because we could. I think that was the first time that I realized that I lived in Israel and that I was here for a year.
Everything gets really quiet, you don't hear buses. Everyone is wearing white. There's like this aura that comes over the city. You really feel like you're with the entire Jewish people and you feel the holiness of the day.
On Nativ, you have the option of doing 3 tracks on the first semester. You can do Hebrew University in Jerusalem. You are able to do the conservative yeshiva and you can do Ulpan.
Ready, Jack?
I studied at Hebrew University. It was really cool there because there were people from all over America and the world.
Western Wall
is... I can take classes here that I can't take anywhere else. It's amazing how the teachers have actually been to the places they're teaching about.
It's exciting to be learning about politics and experiencing it in Israel at the same time.
At Hebrew University, I received 22 credits for my college next year, Texas A&M University. I received 3 credits for Talmud, 3 for genetics, 6 for Hebrew, 3 for Jewish mysticism, 1 for freshman writing, and much more. A usual year of credits is 30, and I received 22 in one semester. I think it was worth it.
That's right. Right now.
I chose the yeshiva because I really like the idea of learning for the sake of learning.
We're in a community here of people who are committed to the learning.
I chose this year to take it as a year to really learn more about Jewish background and text and Talmud. I really wanted the chance to learn stuff that I don't know when I'm going to have the opportunity to learn again.
I started the yeshiva, and after the first few days, I just fell in love with it.
I realized this was a way that I could really sort of connect with Jewish tradition and Jewish thought. Study using methods like chavruta that have existed for thousands of years.
Speak up, the language of the Hebrew man. Loud and clear, the language of the...
I chose Ulpan because I wanted to learn Hebrew in a setting that can't be replicated in the United States. Learning a new language is just always exciting, and you pick it up really fast once you're here. So this is a new opportunity to like become more part of the culture here in Israel, and it's been a really great experience so far. I love it. Nativ is definitely very structured, but it gives you a lot of freedom to do what you want and to go kind of be your own person and to be independent.
I've been everywhere from like Tzfa, Tiberia, Eilat. Really, it's great because you go with your friends without parents, of course.
Nativ took us last week to this really, really cool hike that I think was the best hike I've ever done in my life. I just stopped in the middle and looked up and I was like, my friends are helping me, and It was such a cool feeling. It was just like one of those days where I just felt so glad to be here.
It's great. I love this country.
During the second half of the year, we do volunteer work, and you can choose where you want to do it. You can either do it on a kibbutz, or you volunteer in a community.
So here we are on Nativ.
While we work in the fields, there are kids on kibbutz working with cows and the beautification of the kibbutz.
It's hard work, but it's fun work.
The best thing is waking up early and you know, having the entire day at your hands.
You get to step in and really get your hands dirty.
I chose kibbutz track because it's part of the real Israel experience.
I think I've learned more than I ever needed to know about cows.
I wanted to see what it was like for me to come out here and to start new and to do something I'd never done before.
We've done everything in this grove to set up and get these saplings ready to grow.
Stepping into Israeli society and working with my hands and working this land and seeing what I could do to make a difference here in Israel.
I chose the Be'er Sheva track because I wanted to be in a big city with a lot of different people, and I thought it'd be fun.
We live in the Merkaz Klital, where there are people from Ethiopia, people from Spain, people from Africa, Australia, everywhere around the world.
I was in Yerucham, which is a very small developmental town in the south of Israel. Most of us help teach English in the schools.
Yeah.
Really get to connect with them on a personal level, play with them outside of class.
Well, I volunteer here. It's a soup kitchen for needy people.
We see the people who are helping directly, and it makes a big difference.
This is a really great place to work with animals unique to Israel. It's really helping the environment, helping people learn about preserving nature, learn about why it's important to preserve a lot of Israel's beauty.
So we're volunteering here at Magen David Adom, which is Israel's volunteer ambulance service.
Just going around the ambulance, you know, helping people, taking them to the hospital, being around the people here.
It's really exciting, and you always have something new every day.
The way Nativ's set up is that whether you're doing tefillot or you're living with the apartment, there's always a chance where you have to kind of step it up and express your own views.
This is more of like a leadership program. You're becoming more of a person and more of independence. And throughout this year, you learn all about Israel, America, Judaism, conservative Judaism. Everything comes together. We're more leaders in this aspect because we've lived it. We've lived the life here. We've talked to people. We've actually lived the life that people sit in classrooms in college and learn about.
I found making friends on Nativ very easy, and it came very fast.
Some of my friends here probably know me better than my friends, maybe even my family back home.
It's this idea that, like, I'm gonna go to college with another group of people, but when my phone rings and it's got someone's name that went on Nativ with me, I'm gonna jump out of the room and pick up the phone.
On Nativ, I've learned a lot about myself and independence.
You really immerse yourself in the culture after a while, and by the end of the year, you don't even like remember that you're from America. You really feel like you belong here.
I'm very excited to go home and be Jewish and Israeli, and this Jewish Israeli that I've become.
If anything, this year just made me realize so much more of like certain directions that I want to go into college and certain opportunities I want to make sure I have.
You know, everybody has these expectations about what a program will be like, but Nativ definitely met my expectations and went far and beyond that.